In this demonstration, we're going to take a look at how Buzzsaw may be utilised by an architect and a building owner. The architect, Ben, here using Revit Architecture, can export a DWF file directly to Buzzsaw. The DWF file can contain a 3D model and also 2D sheets or views of the model data. The file is created and published to the specified Buzzsaw project folder. As Ben logs into Buzzsaw now, he finds the DWF file, and from here he can copy the URL and email this to the building owner from within the Buzzsaw client application. Ben is also able to set up notifications for this folder. In this instance, he will receive an email notification as soon as any changes occur to this folder, including addition of new files or updates to existing files and so on. We now switch to Mr. Owner. He receives the email that Ben just sent, and you can see that it contains the URL to the file for review. Clicking on the URL launches the Buzzsaw web client, and after logging in, the file is downloaded and can be viewed within the browser window. Buzzsaw is integrated with the Autodesk family of viewers, and the DWF file in this instance can be seen in the Autodesk design review. From here, the model can be navigated, and the owner can further review each of the 2D views included in the file. And making use of the markup tools, the owner is able to leave comments and feedback for the architect. The markup itself is saved as a separate markup file, though this can be associated with the original file, appearing as an item on the markup tab. Back on Ben's machine, he's just received a notification email triggered by the upload of Mr. Owner's markup file. Again, a URL is provided, making it quick and easy for Ben to see the reviewer's notes. More detail required. I know, says Ben, Revit Architecture 2011 has some great new visualization features. So after adding some furniture, Ben's able to quickly create a few images to communicate his vision. Ben creates a new images folder and simply drags the image files he's created from Windows Explorer into the Buzzsaw folder. After the files have uploaded, he simply copies the folder's URL and emails it with a quick note to Mr. Owner. After following the link in the email, Mr. Owner is able to see the images within the Buzzsaw web client, and he's happy with the way the project is shaping up.